A LaPorte County judge mulling a plea agreement that would mean at least 5 years in prison for a woman accused of shaking her baby. Casey Measles pleaded guilty Friday to aggravated battery. Under that plea agreement, it says that she will spend between 5 and 11 years in prison. Police say Measles admitted to shaking her baby after it started crying last August. Investigators say the baby suffered serious injuries.